now, and then I'm literally just gonna chase you guys. That's fine, that's fine.
How fast shall I run?
This is take one.
Ow!
Don't do that!
Stop that up! We're not gonna get anything God will!
Okay. Alright, hold on.
The creator no one whatsoever.
Gotta do another one.
Oh my god, this is so better.
Like you're spatting
it. It tastes like moldy coffee.
Mickey.
Yeah, so I'm kinda glad.
Ow!
Why does the zombie sit this far after talk?
He's like, polite.
I went to kindergarten.
Ew. Smile, bitch. Why are you so serious? You're like,
because the zombie is confused. It's so weird.
It's so kind of funny.
Alright. Ryan!
Everyone needs to react.
Okay, go!
Okay.
Come on. Go.
Go. Thank you.
Ow!
Wait, what? Did it wipe off my makeup?
Alright, I'm gonna take two. Walking with the dead man on my shoulder. That was perfect!
Will, sit up a little bit. Everyone act like totally scared, but I'm just like having a good time. Alright, let me just get some.
You could just,
right.
You know.
3, 2, 1.
To do that. Okay.
No, that was actually really good. Yeah. Here we go. Ready?
Wait. Okay, hold on. Oh, we're doing that now.
Oh, yeah. Here, let me just drive around once more. And then we'll. Yeah. The cops can come here. What's going on?
garden for a vlog.
I have to do this for a while.
It's for a vine.
Right. 3, 2, 1.
To me, this is a media project for my class at my high school, but of course I gotta upload it on YouTube. It was such a great thing to do. I hope you guys liked the little commercial, and I hope you guys liked the bloopers, because we kind of took it to the next level with driving my car. Also, there is probably gonna be either a short film for Thanksgiving or Christmas. I'm set on Christmas. I know what I'm doing there. But I'm going to try to wedge something in for Thanksgiving. I hope you guys like these past two videos that I've uploaded. And, of course, this being the last week of October, there really isn't anything else to do. So I'm officially going to wrap up my little short films and conclude with have a safe, a happy and healthy Halloween, and I will see you guys probably in Thanksgiving.
Little birdie, why do you fly upside down? It's amazing that the way you get around.